I would rather earn 1% off of 100 people's efforts than 100% of my own efforts.